Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today in primary 5 we discussed about the topic modesty indifference. Haya is translated as modesty indifference, but it is much more than that. It is a positive quality that stems from the strong sense of self-respect and taqwa, which is the consciousness of Allah the Almighty. It enables one to shy away from the very idea of doing any deed which is displeasing in the sight of Allah the Almighty, as Allah the Almighty is all aware. So modesty indifference means to mold one's personality in such a way that it is pleasing to Allah the Almighty, and it is according to the teachings of Allah the Almighty and Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa sallam. It not only includes our style of dressing, but it also includes our habits, our behavior, and the way we live our life. So about the modesty in speech, a person should speak in a polite and refined manner. He should not use abusive language nor crack indecent jokes. And we should not laugh loudly as well. Our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he never laughed loudly, and he only used to smile. So we should also try to follow it. Now about the modesty in our dressing. As Muslims, we are instructed to dress modestly. Our clothes should cover us properly, and care should be taken in selecting the material of the clothing. Women are instructed to dress in a way that only their hands, face, and feet are visible. Men are also instructed to follow the Islamic code of dressing, and they should not wear bright colors. A man, Hazrat Muhammad once saw a man who was scolding another man because of the hobby's shyness, and that he incurred losses because of it. So Hazrat Muhammad said to that man that do not scold him, because haya, shyness, modesty, it is a branch of faith. Okay? So now I want you all to revise the work which was done in this chapter, Modesty and Independence. That is all for today. Thank you and Astaghfirullah.